Disney, guys, I don't know if you've heard about this store before, but it's called Box Lunch. It has a lot of other Disney items in there and collectibles. How about you and I go in and check it out?
Thanks for watching, guys, and if you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up, like, and subscribe to our channel, The Three Mouseketeers.
Seriously loving this Princess and the Frog stuff. I've always felt that Tiana hasn't ever gotten, like, enough representation in the parks, and now she has a restaurant on Disney Wonder. And we just met her in New Orleans Square the last time we went, so this is really exciting to see. Let's check it out. Thanks, our stuff. Today we've got the aliens and Coco boxer briefs, Coco shirts, this lounge fly. I think it's like a fanny pack, which we all know the only place fanny packs are acceptable at Disney. $35, guys. That's super cute. Let's see what else they have. More Coco stuff. It's a planet slippers. Oh, I love this, guys. The adventure book, that's super cute. And Big Macs for $28.90. And the men's shirt to go along with that, that is $44.90. Very cute. And lounge fly is $79.90. But really cute, guys. This hanging back here, like rain jacket, windbreaker. So they carry a lot of like collectible stuff in here. Star Wars Galaxy Edge cookbook. I might have to get that. That's awesome. Let's see how much this is. And I don't see a price on them. I'll ask her and get back to you guys. Lots of poo stuff. 100 Acre Woods, Chip and Dale down there. Lounge fly is totally cute with a pearl. Mickey hand. How much is this one? I'm guessing $79.90. No, $69.90. But that seems bigger. It's really nice. They have ones up there, one in the pool, like in the tree. All done for some Harry Potter stuff, guys. Tons of Harry Potter stuff. Oh, that puzzle's really cute. I like this backpack. Super cute. How much is that? That's another lounge fly. $69.90. That's not bad. That's super cute. Some Disney Onward stuff. $28.90 for those. Pop Funko ones as well. Lanyards, hats, mugs. Yeah, this Marvel stuff the last time it came in. But they have a lot of Marvel gear now. That's awesome. Look at that lounge fly. That's pretty cool. What is this Tiger Deadpool? That's fun. Well, guys, don't we all need a Hulk bottle opener? Yeah. Really Funko Pop wall. That is intense. And it goes on over here too. This looks like the clearance area. See if we can find some good stuff in there. Wow. Lots of good stuff, guys. Frozen stuff? I seriously didn't know they had half of this stuff. Wow. These are cool little cups. Digging it. Got lots of games. Look at that. Zelda.
That's a cute idea.
Very cute. The child gear. This is a TARDIS one, too. Let's see. For $34.90. And this one, not the animation type one. The child. $34.90 again. So check, if you have a Box Lunch, check near you guys, because there's a villains party coming up at Disneyland, and this would be perfect for Maleficent. Maleficent stuff. My mirror doesn't lie. That would be perfect for the villains party. Halloween Town. Sick of all the pretty stuff as well. stuff, puzzles, t-shirts, hats.
This one is so cute. Let's see. This is lounge fly again. And $69.90. Very cute.
Donald. Oh, he's so soft.
I would be afraid of missing that. Same. Oh, $79.90. And this one's different. That's really cool. Wow, that's really cool. Harry Potter collection. $79.90 for that one.
Thank you guys for joining me and checking out the Box Lunch Store. Hope you guys had fun. And again, if you like this video and check out our others, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much. Stay magical.